That's horrible. Okay.
¿Cuánto vale esta? Vaya, te vistió. An armed Mexican. Mm-hmm. What's a Mexican?
Could you smarten up my dear big friend? This unlikely fellow has made himself a fortune in the oil fields and learned himself not a lick of manners or gentlemanly deportment. Very smart. Come on, let's get to the box. I've arranged some transportation for us. George, to the Grand Corps, please.
Grand Corps, sir.
Well, look at you. Toad.
This is a bit much, ain't it? Coach.
We can't wait up there.
Taking green?
No shuffling and bumbling.
No.
Puff your chest out and outside yourself.
Yeah, I don't think
that.
So,
it's at 9 a.m. And 9 a.m.
Oh, yes, don't worry. George and I go way back. It's a man called Desmond Blythe. Made a fortune in hosiery of all things. Likes to play fast and always keep some extra collateral in the safe upstairs.
So, he's just sitting behind me. Perhaps he knows what car's at.
He won't. But the dealer has recently become a very good friend of mine.
Another one.
Don't worry, Arthur. We're all the authors of a good fortune. We'll make sure you get the right cards.
What could possibly go wrong?
Do you like those factories?
What money, my
friend? No, that's not a factory, it's a boat. You like those boats? It's okay.
Such as we get up. George is looking at this.
sir. Now remember what I said, everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
Yes, yes, believe me, I heard every word.
Watch Strauss, listen to the dealer, and this should be a very lucky night. There I am. Gentlemen, how wonderful to see you, Arthur. You remember this pair of boys we met in New York?
What about he's Mexican?
He's rich as can be and feeling
luckier than he is.
Hello, John.
And he's German.
The other one.
Yeah, this guy right here is German. That guy is Mexican. Can't you tell the difference? One is human and one looks like a monkey.
I'm afraid we require all patrons to hand over their guns. Good time. The tables await.
I'll go find myself a change of clothes.
Okay.
You seem unsure.
I'm in a heavily armed riverboat without a gun. Seems to bring out the self-time in me.
These people are virtual idiots. This is simple stuff.
Now have a good time, but don't lose too much money or your wife is going to kill me.
Whatever you say.
Now where can I get a cocktail?
You know how to play poker, Poppy?
We know. Good evening, gentlemen. Arthur Callahan. Sorry, I'm late. I have some business tomorrow.
Desmond Bly.
Evening. Not to worry. Welcome to the game, Mr. Callahan. Okay, gentlemen. Let's play.
Don't know a player. Been too many hours at these tables recently. Nothing less dignified than a man afraid to lose a little money.
Look at
Do you know how to play?
Chips already stacked up waiting for me. I like this joint already.
We aim to please, sir.
So, how are we all fair?
Some better than others.
If we all fared the same in life now, where would the fun be?
What?
Oh my god, I do fight. You better know how to play poker.
Debauchery king.
No, I don't know.
You should have brought my other
I thought you liked money.
Not my preferred title, but yes, you should have.
Shade fold.
Just try,
man.
I have no idea how to play poker at all.
I don't know.
Maybe you should have another drink, Mr. Callahan.
God,
are you men or mats? Come on, gentlemen, let's make this interesting.
Yes, I'll call.
Call. Is anyone gonna live a little bit?
Oh, yes. Yes, call.
Okay, sorry, boys, I'm taking it all.
We'll see about that.
Here we go.
Alex, don't put me under the net.
I don't know what this trap is, man. Just give me a gun. I want to point it at their heads and steal all the money.
Mr. Blythe wins with three queens.
Goodbye, gentlemen. I guess it's just you and me now, friend.
Yes, it is.
Let me see if you're really the man you seem to think you are.
Likewise, Mr. Blythe.
So, what business are you in, Mr. Callahan?
I'm an art man.
Funny, I haven't heard of you.
Oh, you will.
You know, I thought about getting a hose for you, but just look better in a suit.
I would stick to oil, Mr. Callahan.
I don't think you have a future on the stage.
You sound just like my wife.
Okay, Mr. Callahan, I'm all in.
Call. Interesting. They're cowgirls.
Shit.
Yeah, I won poker!
Have you done?
Done? Bust.
But, that's not much better.
Meaning? Well, I heard there were some big boys on this boat. Maybe that's not you. No offense, sit your hillbilly ass down. Why? I got a watch. Look at you. An expensive watch. Real fine. Swiss. A Reutlinger, no less. It's in the safe upstairs. It's worth more than you. Okay? That's it. Now play as you may.
Oh my god, I don't want to play more poker!
No, Leviticus Cornwall, big oil man like you.
Of course, we crossed paths. I was fortunate enough to tour a little operation.
Can you give me some caffeine, Bobby?
Yeah.
I hate poker.
Don't worry, sir. Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Air King. Good enough.
Shit.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Yes.
Yeah, I won an ace high diamond flush.
Damn you!
No offense.
Well played, sir.
Thank you, Bobby.
Forgive my lack of discretion, but
where might I find this watch?
It's upstairs. Can we go and have a look?
Why not? Gentlemen, please cash these out for me.
I started last week.
Good. Sure. Perhaps you could escort us up to the office.
Of course, sir.
Thank you.
Follow me, gentlemen.
Come with me, sir.
You're having quite the night.
Yeah, so far.
I cannot believe someone gave a barista a job.
We live in strange times.
First, I wouldn't trust one with a gun, but yeah. I've got my own little lawgiver right here.
Very good.
Next, we'll be hiring Negroes.
Yeah, I know.
He doesn't like the fact they hired a Mexican. He said, I wouldn't trust him with a gun.
I like this watch, sir. I saw it earlier, and it really is a handsome piece. A foreign made, brother. Well, can't have that.
He doesn't like the gun that's foreign made.
Let me start your lock.
Give me 1 second, sir.
Of course, take your time. Don't reach for that gun.
Take his gun, Arthur.
Guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun.
Bobby, are you a greaser?
Huh?
No, sir.
Gave a greaser a gun. I wouldn't trust one.
Who's that greaser?
Him, the Mexican. Greaser means that Mexicans are greasy. They smell bad.
How exactly are we getting out of here?
I ain't too sure. This is what tends to happen when you leave Trelawney in charge of planning. Oh, gosh, no me. Probably involve us dressing up as dancing girls and can-canning off the side. Nice uniform, by the way.
Thanks. Give anyone a job these days. Anyway, we shouldn't give ourselves away until we know we need to. Maybe we could still blend into the crowd with all those crazies.
Which She surely will.
To the bar, senor!
I hope you have fun, sir.
In the time of my life, you boys sure know how to put on a show.
It's wonderful. Now look, there's your friend.
There he is. Now, don't be a sore loser, friend.
Something I don't like about the pair of you.
There's plenty I don't like about you, but I have the good manners to keep my mouth shut.
There he is. Shoot that man.
Where is he? Is it down here?
I don't know.
Man, they haven't told me. I'm gonna fail for that.
You're doing all this shit.
Yeah, they haven't even told me where the hell I'm supposed to go. Oh. Hey, we can swim. That's cool.
Misión cumplida.
$6,000.
¿Cuánto? $6,000. ¿Cuánto agarraste?
Alex. Alex.
Wait, hold on.